What is an essential property? It is said to be life. Lack of it is such a threat to both animals and plants. This community has a problem with water. The river you see here, this is a well that is serving people from this community and even other communities. As I take this video, this is at 2. When you come here in the morning at around 7, you'll find a long queue of people who have come to get water. Late in the evening, there are vehicles that park here, full of jerry cans to draw water. This is just the highway. You find even young girls, women crossing this highway to the other side to take their water to their homes, and you see that is quite risky. And I feel the water project mission is a welcome idea. If this community can have such a project, I'm very sure it will serve quite a number of people, and there is a lot that can be done in terms of development. I'm sure there are some people who even venture in irrigation using the same water. And what is a problem right now, like this time it has been very hot, and therefore vegetables is such a challenge. I'm sure these people have water, just as hard as even brought some vegetables and they'll be using. So most of the people have to go to the market to buy vegetables, which is very expensive. So I feel the water project mission is a welcome idea. Thank you.